And this is where our fledgling protagonist, Angel, lives.